Paso County reporting 361 new cases today and 5 new deaths, bringing the death total to 150. The deaths include 3 men between the ages of 40 to 70 years old and 2 women in their 80s. All of them had pre-existing health conditions. The number of confirmed cases now surpasses 8,700, and health officials say 20% of patients are asymptomatic. Over 5,300 patients have recovered from the virus.